Hello everybody. I'm with Lee. Yeah, today that is some story I want to share it with world. Yeah, and I want the world to know it. Yeah, it is the story of old woman. That old woman. She is our neighbor. Okay. In every morning, she beats my home to send me to the market to buy a thing to her that she wanted to cook for herself. Because she is an old woman. Sunday every day. One day I asked her, I say to her, hey old woman. She say yep, my son. I say to her, where is your kids? I don't mean to ask her, but every day, she came to me every day and she sent to me. I asked her about her kids. And when I asked her about her kids, she began to cry. When she began to cry, even me, I cried too. My tear was down. Because she's so old. And she's honest. I want to go. He said to me, hey son, come, don't go. Yeah, I call her mommy. When she called me, I came back to her. She say, I don't have a kids. She's talking and she's crying. She says she don't got a kids. She say, nobody married her. She stay like this. I say to her, how? She say, because she don't got a relative. She told me I don't have a kid. She say, that's why I come to you every day and I send you. And she said to me, I see you like my son. It's bitter words. She got 50 years, and she don't got kids. I say to her, why you don't marry? She say, the problem is from my family. She say the problem is from her family. And here in this world, there is some people, they got a freedom. There's no limit. But there is some people, they don't got a 1% of freedom, they don't got it. And that's why today, I decide to share this story. Because I feel thankful in my heart. So if you don't got freedom, if your family they don't give you freedom, they don't give you freedom to marry anyone, so please try to escape. This life is out, kids. It's not life. And soon I will sing a song to her. And I remember her. It was so painful. And that problem is special in Middle East, and also in Africa here. It is a big problem. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and share this story. So if you feel that story, share it with you. Share it to all wide world.